Welcome back, everyone. Next feature I'm going to talk about in Xcode 15 is type safe assets. Previously in Xcode, we have to use strings for the assets. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use a background image for our view because I'm not liking this white background. So for that, I need to add an image. And for adding an image, I go to assets here. I already got an image. I'm just going to drag and drop and add to my assets library. Once I have the image, usually what I do is I'll copy the name, go to my content view, and I'll add my background here, which will be an image. And then I use that string name. And as you can see that my image is now shown in the background. Now, if I go back to assets and somehow I want to change the name of the background image, I change the name of the background image. I go back to my content view, and this time when the preview finished rendering, my image is no more working, and there is no way to know that there is an error in the code. So what feature we get with Xcode 15? With Xcode 15, I no more need to use the string. I can just say dot coffee cup background, and it is automatically generated using Xcode 15, and I don't have to write any code to get this feature. Now if I go to my assets and rename the coffee cup background to just coffee cup, and I am at my content view, and Xcode is giving me an error, and I can go and fix the error. Now it will be just coffee cup and my image is working again. This should work with all type of assets you add in your assets catalog. And it is way much better than having strings in your code. This is a much better and a safer way to use assets with Xcode 15. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.